Hi guys, John here with more Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. So, last time we managed to finish off the gunfight with Marlowe's henchmen, and just as we were about to discover the hidden passage that leads us to our next clue, Talbot managed to drug Cutter and persuade him to give him his gun, give him his journal, and not to trust Drake. This resulted in a fist fight between Cutter and Drake. Cutter appears to have snapped out of it now, and we've come down into this underground chamber where we had to get the water running so that globe in front of us could spin, and there was loads of those giant spiders, flesh-eating spiders from the chateau. Apparently they were placed here as well, maybe as protectors or defenders of these areas. Maybe this is why Drake didn't do it in the first place, but now, we've got to go to that globe and align the lights that are shining onto it up with the land masses, presumably. Let's see what happens. Okay. I'm guessing we have to get all three lights onto land masses at the same time, maybe. Well, this is not easy to control. That didn't work. That's not on anything, is it? This isn't easy. We get two of them onto the land, but not necessarily the third one. Hang on. That's all three. That didn't work. I don't know, is this meant to be a direct fit? Because I can't see anything that looks like those shapes, unless you're talking about, I mean, it kind of looks like that, but not really. I don't see any J-shaped land masses either. No, this is not good. could just keep spinning it until it accidentally hits, I suppose, but I'd rather not. Oh, hold on. No. Yeah, that looks kind of J-shaped, doesn't it? It does, but it didn't work, so there you go. Wow, we could be here for a while. Oh, hang on. What's that there? What's that there? What's that there? The only thing I can think of is that these lights are the right way to go. I need to. Somehow. Oh, look. I was only using the left stick.
Entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
That was annoying. That was really annoying. All I was doing, I was just using the left stick to rotate it. I didn't know you could use the right stick to spin it.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm not sure how they got here before me, but fair enough. At least we're getting somewhere now. Wow, this is a bloody big staircase.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, we'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Knight's tomb, okay.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
Oh,
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. Here. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah. All the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here.
Don't they always follow us?
Oh, there's a draft over here.
Where?
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
They're gonna knock the wall down.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Thanks very much, I'll take that.
Excellent, so we're outside. They don't know we're outside. Oh. So much for that idea.
Drop your weapons. Yeah, I don't think so. Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Why don't you go
Cutter, shoot him?
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Cutter,
bitch.
Cutter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Yay!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Shit! Run up!
Run!
Why on earth did you drop your guns?
You might have given us a wink or something.
Well, I didn't expect you to give up quite that easily, did I?
Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Cutter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No.
No!
Hurry! Go!
Charlie!
Oh, shit, bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, Look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting...
Devil.
Wait, were you sorry?
Nice catch. Well, a couple of things there. First of all, Sully's loyalty to Carter, despite what happened, great. Secondly, I'm gonna die in a minute. Do not have any grenades for these guys. I take it back. I do have a grenade. And you can have that. Okay, that wasn't too bad, although it could have gone a lot worse. So yeah, the fact that Sully was willing to pick Cutter up, despite what he'd done previously, was a good sign. Despite everything, Cutter's one of us, and Sully realizes that. Secondly, I'm not sure why Talbot may survive that shot that Cutter gave him. That doesn't make a lot of sense. Come on. Not as vulnerable as this guy though. Jesus. Jeez, that took long enough.
Help me with the door.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
There's more of them!
Oh, there's always more of them. That was fun. Idiots. Hey, oh no, hang on, go too soon.
Wait.
Right. Don't you assume there was someone behind me that I didn't see then?
Head for the gatehouse.
Okay, that all of them? Of course not. Now what?
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Alright, come on. Just a little further.
Cutscene time.
Okay, okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a boy.
Okay, okay.
Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Bye.
Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. Doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Sounds like that's it for Cutter and Chloe, anyway. Cutter, certainly. Oh, look who it ain't.
Tina Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Mate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
Wow, so something's obviously happened between those two, between games. Other than the fact that they apparently got married.
If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there.
Okay.
Salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Fadlaru.
Okay, through here. All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market.
Looks vaguely familiar. Looks a bit like the market in Colombia in the flashback at the beginning.
Huh. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still wearing it.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
I haven't got any guns at all either. I guess that would be pretty suspicious in front of the police. We're going in the hotel? Well?
Damn it, this thing's locked.
Asma Heli.
Huh? No.
Min fadlik eftahel bed?
Tama,
tama, tfadl. Ah, okay.
Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
Well, this is quiet up here. Ah, conspicuous looking ladder. And look, a treasure.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Which would presumably be where the suspicious looking ladder comes in. I think we'll leave it there for now. At least we'll know what to do when we start up again. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. Click the like button if you have. Leave a comment below. And as always, subscribe and share. See you next time. Bye.